Good Day NMS. I'm Allie.
I'm Kira.
And I'm Liz.
We are the anchors on Good Day NMS.
Today is Wednesday, October 26, 2016.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance in a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
Today's weather will be sunny with highs reaching to 79 degrees.
The Monster Bash will be this Friday, October 28th. Please make sure you turn in your permission form, and the dance costs $5.
Picture money and forms are due on Friday, November 4th.
Teachers, please remember to post your attendance.
Have a good day!
The top sellers for the Candyman fundraiser were
Michaela Shanholzer,
Silas Stanford,
Cadence Relifer,
Marshall Smith,
Racy Hopkins,
Mick Smith,
and Jackson Brown.
Thank you so much!
Day NMS, this is Mrs. Jordan with a few words of wisdom. Our hearts almost always know the difference between right and wrong. We just need to listen. Sometimes it's hard to listen, especially when our heart is saying, this is wrong, while our mind is telling us, everyone else is doing it. Do you know the root meaning of the word courage? It means the heart. Next time you are faced with negative peer pressure, have the courage to listen to your heart. Then remember these words from Andrew Jackson, 7th President of the United States. One person with courage makes a majority. We all know that the majority rules. So be a leader. Be the one brave enough to say, hey, this is wrong. Remember, when you are courageous enough to do what is right, you join the ranks of some of the greatest men and women in history. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Jordan. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours.